The greatest colonel in history, Sanders was his last name. He's all over the world. He started with a recipe, and he began to go different restaurants who were willing to sell his recipe, and he was turned down 1,001 times or more. I know what it's like to be rejected, though. I know what it's like to get a no when you're trying to get something done. But he started with a recipe. Then he took the next step. Then he took another step. Listen, every no is a yes to something better.